Hello everyone and welcome to another video. In my previous video I gave you guys a quick update on the DirectX12 supported AMD GPUs, and so today we are going to take a look at Nvidia GPUs that will support DirectX12. The new Windows 10 and DirectX12 promised a lot for gamers, and so let's take a look at Nvidia GPUs that will support DirectX12. According to Nvidia, all GPUs built on the Fermi, Kepler and Maxwell technology will support DirectX12. That means Nvidia cards from 400, 500, 600, 700 and 900 series will support DirectX12. I wanted to show you guys from the Nvidia Wikipedia page like I did on the AMD video, but they haven't updated the DirectX versions yet. But I'll leave link of the DirectX12 supported Nvidia cards from Nvidia's website in the description below. That being said, some of the older chips might not have all the features of DirectX12. Yes, you'll be able to enjoy the performance of DirectX12, but you might miss out on some of the DirectX12 features. We'll have to wait to see which architecture misses some of the DirectX12 features or they don't. In the meantime, I want to know what are your expectations from DirectX12 in the comments below. Also, drop a like if you like the video and subscribe for future tech update videos like this. I am AppSticky and see you later.